acting like it's dumb now.
You heard it.
What in the fat fishes of a phenomenal far from Dugan? Fuck is going on back with the B.A. The rack is callous. Bang on another song. I'ma have these niggas nervous and clipping their nails and dribbling and witness some nibble them like sunflower seed gel. See these scales got my weight up heavy like three wheels and I sit on these males to the stinking felon and a weed smell. Nigga, your tree fell. See how they Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram and the email talking I'm sick, I got them shook and I bang them at retail until they cripple. See I cook like I'm slinging a weed sale until I triple bread and whoop them and drag them like females. Oh, see, well, these niggas already know the way that I fuck shit up, minus the details. The case is shut, your bitch remind me of a replacement, but kind of an ancient slut that's going down like she was a basement fuck. Swell up this shit like I'm sticking stakes in their gut so gracefully and graciously, I painfully wake niggas up. Ragdolling these niggas in attacking like apes in a cut. I'm waiting for the taking while I break niggas' neck like a bracelet. Fuck. It's kind of like me having a case in a truck and drinking till I'm blasted a rash and a ration, nigga.
What?
Keeping them open and blacking until I'm leaving them stuck and got them happier than a child in a park chasing a duck while I'm chasing. The buck. These funny niggas be chasing they luck. I be lacing them up like fools when I'm pushing they face and I'm on missiles I fling when I spit live wire till it's circling back around with more fire for me to melt the brick surface and back of sound when I light up shit that'll cause a quick worship and gather around exerting the shit that splatter clicks painful to make them scatter.
Blink.
Shameful the way I shatter.
Split.
Shit apart, it doesn't matter.
Rip.
Your head up off your shoulders.
Rip.
Bullets bigger than a boulder and break them and they know us.
Classic.
And the wait is over, you can easily get your
ass kicked.
See me and Shady together, we quizzy like Big and a bomb and then Rabies kick like a pasty bitch.
We that sick?
Like I come from Haiti, I'm suggesting you pay me, don't make me wanna spaz. Like a crazy Israeli
bastards.
Well, I bite the beat up and I'm starting to heat up.
Yeah.
And I'm chopping your foot off, now it's mine and I'm putting my feet up.
Black.
Back to the hood and off to the wild and I'm hoping you protect the child. And I've been blacking out so long, niggas is asking if the hook can die. Nah, but the beat is fried.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the
chill, man. Chill.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo.
Slight contagiousness to this tirade, it just might make you sick. So I rate with this, my brain is just like a fucking fried egg. It's my mind scrambled, cause I'm lit. Narrow-minded, but go through such a wide range of this emotion that my rage has gotta squeeze through it sideways. I just pulled up in Clive Davis's driveway with his personal memoir saying he's pie waving a 9A picket sign egg in his ride, making him cry rape, then arrive naked and drive straight through the gay pride parade. Yeah, yippee-ki-yay, cause here I wait. Did the world just pee on my leg? And should I take it as a sign maybe to take him back in the time?
Shady.
Stuck out like a sore thumb, so I gave him the finger to take the attention away from my stinking face it was bringing. Changed the whole complexion of the game, but just in case you was thinking an inkling of replacing the kingpin and crazy, you're wasting your ink then. So if this is any indication of what you may be facing, you better make a distinction, cause your fake imitations are leaving a bad taste. Fuck making a bad impression, that's the worst impersonation I've ever seen. And who raps nasally, eyes hazily, rhymes crazily, but sounds like he may need some flow nasally speaking? Kinda stupid question is that. Hey, Mrs. Abraham Lincoln, other than your husband's fucking brains that were leaking, how'd you think that play was this weekend? You ain't the real Slim Shady, sit your ass down, faggot. See me on a ballot, I'm running for class clown. Rich Democrat, bitch, so I'm just the candidate. Come fuck up the whole party, me and Flip Mode starting a campaign to have every campus on a fucking rampage. Act my goddamn age, I am 8. So let's get smashed and wake up the next day with the room trash, covered in band-aids, glass ashtray smashed, champagne splashed on the lampshades. But this ain't up for debate, this is undebatable. Shady for president, ho, don't make me go take it back to the days of old with Sway and Tech Radio, when I was taking so much Nodals and LSD I almost fell asleep on the wake-up show. Fuck you telling me, fools. I was ripping shop, raising hell up in Jews when Penelope Cruz was still developing boobs. Me and Bust put it down like a sick pet. You're fucking with vets, dog. Fucking internet bloggers. I sit in front of my computer all day and comment on everything. I'm an expert on everything. Everything sucks. Play the next song. Guess if I hopped out your freaking laptop, you idiot prick with Biggie and kicked the living shit out you. I'm dead wrong. Son of God in a sog like a wet log. Pores never get clogged. Seems so full of self-esteem that I sweat fog. Yes, yes, y'all. Steady on the left, y'all. Step off or you get stepped on soft. About as commercial as my fucking Learjet. Jealousy will get you green as a geopet. I can see that you're visibly upset, dawg. Alert, alert, girl, alert. Once you enter in my house of pain, you're in a world of hurt.
Jump around, jump, jump.
Get that ass shaking.
Jump around, jump.
Came to hit you with a fan favorite. But if you too fly for coach, better get them arms and freaking hands flailing and
jump
like Van Halen and pray for a damn tailwind. More afraid of success than I am failure. So what does that tell you? Then on a grand scale, I don't give a fuck about nothing like Stan mailing his last piece of fan mail before he ran straight into the damn railing.
Come down!